Do we have to move the stuff off the top, or do you think?
Yeah, let's not break anything.
Wait, cover the camera before we do this. Oh.
Fuck! I actually left the hat on there.
That's good. I should have looked over there before we even came here.
I mean, I don't think he still doesn't have a TV in there, so he can't watch it. Okay. But you right. Remember he was trying to threaten me, saying he has the footage. But yeah. Great, that's great you all have right. It.
So
he
how
can't
did
watch
you
it.
How did you get this? What you think is the combination?
People have been telling me all over Twitter, comments on YouTube. It's 48-21-36. I think so.
I saw it on there too. But you saw know, they're incorrect on most of the things that they say all the time on there. So I don't know why you think this is going to work. Shit.
That is true.
Yeah, but I mean everybody's posting it, and somebody said they slowed down the video, so I gotta give it a shot. As far as how do you actually turn it?
I believe it's like you gotta go to the number like three times.
Right. Okay. So I'm going to 48.
1, 2, 3, and then what is it, 21? And this is two times, I believe. 1, 2, and then 1, I think, to the number, and that's 36. And it should stop, right? Oh my gosh, if it actually stops.
I'm gonna try that again. I probably did it wrong, right? Is it the other way? Because I also said or saw that you have to turn it to the opposite side, left four times, or something.
Left four times?
I thought I read that somewhere.
I always thought you go.
All right, let me try that.
I thought you went right first.
But isn't it? You can go as many times right as you want. I remember that being in high school.
In the beginning, yeah.
Because I remember people be like,
I think you're just resetting or something.
So I'll just do as many times, and I'm going right to 36. Listen to a click. I think that's good. All right. So I got a 36. Past 21. 21. Oh, a little past that. And then.
I thought it was 40 something.
Oh, it's 48. That's 48.
That's first on your right. 36 is the last one.
1, 2, 3. 48. Perfect. 1. If this works. And then 36.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Fuck! Why would they say all that if that's not it? Probably. Are they just trolling me?
Yeah, I was thinking like I didn't think I had it on film of him doing
it. Oh, when he.
Yeah.
I didn't think so either because I watched it a few times. I was like maybe I did. Because they could throw it into like something that'll blow it up so they can really
exactly
see. So
true.
I trusted you guys.
Yeah, you tried it.
Maybe, let me know in the comments if you guys think you saw a different comment, because I'll try anything.
Or were you doing it wrong?
Right, or am I doing it wrong? Should I twist in the other way? I don't know. But, I mean, maybe I should be able to try this multiple times, because, like, my dad, he can't even move.
Right.
Like, I mean, he can move, but his, I don't know what, actually, it's kind of like what I, no, I think it's on the other side, though. It's not.
That's where he was pointing when he was.
I don't think it's nut related.
No.
If it is, I couldn't help but laugh though if it was. can that happen? A nut go in and then up?
I don't know, because I don't know what he did.
I don't know what he did.
Yeah. I don't know what got hurt. That's
so,
why you should go to the doctors.
And that's what we've been saying, but you know, he's really stubborn and he's just been taking painkillers and drinking, and it's like pretty sure the drinking doesn't help. We got any kind of health problem. But I mean
sure it does.
He's taking pain reliever, so, and it's whatever. He's gonna do whatever the fuck he thinks is right. You know, what do I know? I'm his kid. Alright, yeah, second first, and then it was like this, I think, and then that. That looks pretty good. Alright, cool. Also, we're trying to get this water heater working. You say maybe like run a hose or something?
To prime the pump.
Does that mean I always need a hose?
No.
To run water?
Once that pump gets primed and it starts pumping water up, you're good to go.
Alright, so we're hopefully get the water, and as soon as the water is working, and we're going to have Buzz come over for electricity, because that one outlet.
That electrical problem we have?
Yeah, for all the arc flashes we get in that one outlet. But we're thinking, well, actually, did I tell you this yet?
What?
I was thinking about pranking him. I figured, you know, I've told him, I've texted him, been like, dude, this place is legit fucking haunted and shit. So what if we like kind of played into that? And I got, hold on, wait, see this. Just Corner already knows what I got, but be ready to have your hands out. Be ready to catch some Trust me, it's not gonna be like
heavy.
It's not gonna be wet.
No, they're light.
Corn, you can look in here with me real quick if you wanna. This is.
Don't look in here. Right, look at this right. Shit. This is the fan mail room, guys. All right. It's enough. You've had enough.
Got a lot of fans.
No, crazy, right?
My dad doesn't even know I have all this in here either. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Come on. You see?
Yeah, I see. How many you got? That was a bad throw.
Yeah, it was a bad throw.
What'd you say? It was a poor throw.
It was a poor throw.
Just the last one.
Alright, I know there's definitely more in here. But guys, I got so many fucking... Oh! How many do you have?
I have one,
four,
two,
there's four, five, five, and there's six. I think they should be good. I was thinking...
Six?
I know. Crazy, right?
Six M-heads. I was thinking, what if we like hung them from the ceiling?
Upside down?
Or however.
All different ways?
Yeah. Yeah. And then, I don't know, maybe get like fog machines. Might be able to steal Jeffrey's fog machines. He pranked me before while on fucking live stream. So I thought maybe we can just spook him somehow. Well, we can figure it out when we get there, but.
Does Buzz scare easy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me about the whole, you know, the guy died in there in the electrician store.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's all true anyway.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, that'll freak him the fuck out. Especially that's an electrician, because that's what he does. He's going to be like, yo.
Right.
And then he's going to, like, if we could lock him in a room somewhere, and then he thinks he's going to die next. Oh, shit. That'd be so good. And then, with that, though, what was I thinking about? Oh, dude, this is just crazy. I got all these fucking Emma heads. Oh. The Super Nintendo is still out in the snow.
Really?
I hope it's not busted. Well, let's hurry up and get over there.
It rained last night.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it rained last night.
Not
a whole lot, but it rained.
Man! Holy shit! I see the grass! I can see it! I have a yard!
Oh, I need my...
I have a lawn!
Oh.
Hope I'm not...
Oh, what, you got all your bodies in the back?
Yeah,
you got... Jesus. Oh, look, how many people have you killed? Why do you have these?
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, counting used to.
What?
What's that?
I think Uncle Larry has a severed head fetish. Wow, I hope... Do you think I'm expected to cut this? Do you think Uncle Chuck will cut my yard for him? Cut my lawn? Yes. Come springtime?
He'll cut it.
Oh, shit, hold on, I gotta check the...
He cut it when my mom was here.
I didn't realize if all the snow melted, that means, you know, if it got really wet. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Shit. Right. Well, that's not good. The button or the flap's like stuck. Oh, I wonder. Shit. See? The eject button's stuck.
Yeah.
I mean, it might work. Like I say, usually these things are pretty indestructible. Oh, look. That's an old friend.
Yeah.
Wow. When the snow melts, it uncovers all. That's creepy. You want to hold on to that for your collection?
No, that's okay.
That's when Uncle Larry, he was just ripping off faces back in that time period. Now he's doing the full head.
Yeah,
Oh, shit. We never... Hope Aunt Jackie didn't see this.
What?
I mean, the porch.
Oh.
And the TV stand. We never moved it.
Kind of had to rush out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, for nothing. I mean, it would be nice if we took him to the hospital, but yeah. He didn't even want... Holy shit.
Let me push this back up.
All the ice is melted. Do you think you guys will be able to still move this?
Rip the screws out, but I think we put new holes in there.
Well, you know what did that? You guys fucking banged the water heater into it.
Oh.
Well. Are you blaming it on us?
Well, I'm blaming it on my dad, because he is horrible.
How about the ice that was on the deck? Didn't you think that had something to do with it?
We can blame Mother Nature for this.
Yeah. Hey, if your dad had to walk backwards.
Yeah. And it's funny, because you usually walk backwards.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that was weird. Mm. I usually always walk backwards. Yeah,
now you know why.
Yeah.
Damn, this board is
warped. Yeah, it could have been me.
You see this thing right now?
It's warped.
Alright.
Yeah.
Ugh. It's soaked. It's absolutely soaked. I think one of my dad's testicles is over here.
Wasn't this pointing the other way, though?
Huh?
Wasn't this pointing that way? Now it's pointing that way?
I guess the
water must have, yeah. I'm not even gonna touch this shit. I'm just leaving. We're gonna have to fix this. I don't feel safe on this whole porch.
No, we're gonna have to put new longer screws in this thing to hold in.
And in this wood, is that why it's this color? It's kind of like rotten or something?
No, it's not rotten.
Oh, it's
wait,
just kind of.
Power washing, you power wash that right off.
Oh.
Huh.
And then stain it.
I mean, no. Oh. Well, the groundhog said we're good. We're gonna have springtime, so we could be power washing.
Yep, corn can be power washed.
The groundhog. Oh, I'm excited for hashtag Triple M tomorrow, Joey. So I want to see your time travel videos. Hoping Jackie's not pissed.
It looks so much different in here with all that.
With everything cleaned up?
Yeah.
Actually opened up.
Still cold though.
I have that.
In here and outside.
I have that to thank my dad for. He actually gave us an excuse to clean this bitch up.
Yeah.
And I already got my bed laid out. Very nice. Good, good, good. Guess I'll have to throw out a lot of this stuff in the entertainment center. We almost don't even need. Actually, no, we do.
We need,
why is it so cold in here?
It's colder in here than outside.
That makes zero sense. Test this bad boy out. Oh my god. This thing sinks.
Comfy? It's comfy, but it sinks.
Oh, actually, it is really comfortable. This is more comfortable than my mattress at home. Because it's like, actually, it's like, I feel like it's one of those matches, once you lay down, you can't get up.
Yeah, you can just lay there and say hi to all your Peters in here.
All my Peters. My dad had some nerve to call one of them Paul.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is, Peter.
He's trying to be funny.
Come here, Peter.
Is Peter here?
He's an odd sense of humor.
What's Peter doing out there when it's cold?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, I forgot to feed him. Peter, come get your, come on. Come, time to get your food. Peter, come on. Where'd he go? Peter.
He's already out there.
I can see it sucks with Peter. I can't take him out because then he runs away.
I said, I think the room came along pretty nice.
It really did.
Yeah.
I had my doubts at times, but we just need to get the electricity sorted out.
Yeah, well, the first things first, we want to get water.
Water, yes.
That's true. Yeah.
Well, since Uncle Chuck wants to come over here and do shit.
I know something. That bathtub looks pretty damn clean, if I say so myself.
Nice.
Really from what it looked like before.
Can't wait to break it in. Nice. Never mind. Forgot.
Forgot you don't want me to talk about that.
We don't need to talk about that.
All right. So let's. What do we gotta do? Get that. Open that pit thing up.
Yeah. I have to go down there. I gotta run hoses over to it.
Okay. It's a lot better checking this pit out when there's not snow on the ground.
Yeah.
Tell you that much.
And when it's nice. Yeah, it's gonna fade in the light.
That was a freaky ass night with Jeffrey and Uncle Chuck. That's gonna traumatize me for life. Oh God. Lovely.
Kind of like the whole fence was ready to go, huh?
Man, is that shit from like the ring, the well that the Samara girl comes out of or whatever?
All right, so first things first, let's get the hoses and
okay.
Up to the house and then
all right.
We have to find where the hoses are. Yeah, you want to grab that one?
I think if we mess with this, that means we're going to die in 7 days. I think if we mess with this well.
Why?
Samara's going to kill us. You ever seen the ring? Well, we're gonna die in 7 days. What happens is your phone will. Yeah, your phone will ring, and then there's gonna be a voice that's gonna be like, 7 days.
Is that the one? Is that the movie that Scary Movie was making fun of?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That's the one I saw. Was Scary Movie.
Uncle Larry doesn't watch the original. He just watches spoof movies. Hey, Uncle Chuck got all his mulch here.
Yeah, that's
sweet.
Fine.
It's hooking me up with the house.
Oh, it's already hooked up on this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Is it frozen? Or is it thawed out? It doesn't feel too bad.
Which way should we go? That way? Which is the shortest way? You think that way?
I don't know. Maybe through?
Yeah, underneath it.
Yeah. Is that going to be long enough?
That's what we got that other one, hopefully, with both of them.
Oh.
That's that one.
Corn, looks like he sprung a leak. Don't get wet, man. It's warm, but it ain't that warm. All right. Nifty. Oh, female ends even on hoses.
Yep.
Wait, that's kind of an oxymoron. It's a female end on a hose? Oh, a hoe.
A hoe got a female end. Ha. Ratchet that hoe. Ha. Remember the ratchet? Ratchet that hoe. Ratchet that hoe.
Wow, it's so nice out. This is exhilarating. You think this will actually work?
I hope so.
Well, seems kind of ghetto. It seems ratchet.
You want to go turn the water on? Just follow the hose.
All right.
You'll see it goes outside the fence and underneath the that little deck of their where we go up into the their door.
Yeah, little deck.
It goes under that. So it should be around front of the house.
I like that hand motion Corn just did. He's light. Yeah. And then we never saw him again. And then Corn
turned into a wiener dog, which is what happened to the last owner.
Enjoy. We could turn this into a jacuzzi. A Shrek mud bath. Oh, do you need some?
Yeah, just turn that hose.
Is it on?
No. it's going to be on.
How long do you think?
All right, first thing I did was I put this in the...
What's that do?
We have this, I think we left it like this. I have it off right now.
Okay.
So that way the pressure will build up.
That's a good thing?
Yeah, we need the pressure build up.
But then won't it like release like crazy? Kind of like bottling your anger?
Huh?
I don't know.
Did you guys want to go down in the basement while I'm doing this?
I mean, I guess. That's the only way we'll know it's working, right?
Yeah.
Success?
Success.
All right. I wish you were faster because I was holding the trigger on Uncle Larry to see when it would turn off. All right. So,
I'm going to do this.
So you're going to attach the hose into that?
Yeah.
And then the water's going to flow through it. Do we have to flip that switch on in the house?
Yeah, the water pump switch has to
go. Do you want us to do that or you got that?
I'll get that. I'll prime this, then go in and do that.
You can be in two places at once?
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Imagine Uncle Chuck's still down here. Oh, hello, guys.
I'm staring at Emma in the freezer.
I put Emma's head in the freezer. I'm a fucking freak. Why did he? I still don't understand why he had that in there. Like, okay, cool. Alrighty. My old friend, the water heater. Oh, and there's the glue and primer. Sweet, I can go back to sniffing this shit. And actually, we need to close that. That's creepy. We took it out. Right there. What the hell? What does these mean? Weird. Alright, here, you can hold this. Let me just make sure everything's tight. Yes, yes. I did a damn good job.
You did good. Do a good
that's
job.
That's in. Solid. That's in. Good. Just like that. All right? Good. Are you going to twist this, did he say?
I would imagine if you have to twist it, it would just be to the left.
Okay, do I twist this red valve?
Yeah.
What red valve?
For hot water, so we get hot water too?
It's the one on the left.
Oh, that's the one coming out. Yeah, it'll be turned all the way to the left.
Okay. Alright. Turn all the way left?
Then. Yeah.
Okay. I don't know when it...
I think it just stops.
Ow. I got baby soft hands. I can't be doing that shit. Ah.
Is it still turning? Holy shit.
Yeah. I get a lot of hot water. This is a great water heater right here. Is this safe for the electric wires right here? I still don't get the water electric thing. Yeah. That seems wrong.
Doesn't seem like a very good mix to me, but... What do I know?
What?
What's up?
Alright, we'll just be waiting. I don't have my fingers crossed because, like, it's been a while. I ain't trying to play the waiting game. We're waiting. We heard nothing. Well, we heard that little bit of drop sound.
And then it just stopped.
I'm gonna open the valve up to let the water into the house, alright?
Oh, we're not supposed to hear anything yet.
No, not yet.
Oh.
I have to wait and let the pressure build up.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that means.
I'm inside the house to start opening up the spigots and stuff.
Okay.
Alright.
Obviously. Alright, shit. I really hope this works.
Yeah.
So now I have water, like.
It's pretty,
Don't touch those electrical wires down there.
I was just looking at these. I won't.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't touch them because I turned the hot water heater on instead of the pump.
I just touched them.
Literally, the first thing Gessie does is touch
them. Fuck you, dude. I was moving them out of the way. Improper installation may result in property damage.
Hmm.
Thought you said it was going to do.
Yeah, I thought I said that too.
Thought you were doing a valve!
I have to turn the pump on.
Oh, I thought you already did that.
No, I accidentally turned the hot water heater electric on.
Oh, no wonder. I just touched the wires!
Don't touch the wires!
I thought I mean touch them.
See what everyone's doing on Twitter.
Alright, touch
phone now. Alright. If you guys want to, if you guys are watching this far into this video, tweet at me this exact phrase. I am watching this far into the video, and I'll favorite it.
I'm hungry.
Now I'm gonna open the valve up.
Alright.
Did you say you're hungry?
A little bit.
You trying to eat some?
If this works, yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna hold you to that.
Juliet texted me. Oh, Buzz says he is good to come over tonight.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna be like, I don't know, dude. It's real fucking creepy. Enter at your own risk. Oh, shit.
Oh, sweet.
We actually got some coming. Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
We have a problem.
Uncle Eric!
All right. Are you sure that's how you should fix this? Oh.
Oh, fuck, no. It's not.
Oh, my God!
Oh, holy shit! Uncle Larry, get down here!
We have a leak!
Oh, fuck!
Larry!
Fuck! Fuck!
What the hell did you do?
It's leaking everywhere! It's leaking shit everywhere. Ran water! Oh, fuck! Fuck! It's flooding everywhere! Shit!
Go shit. Turn the valve on the pump off.
I don't know what that is. What?
Go turn the valve on the pit.
Okay, what, do you have this?
Yeah, I'll get this.
Shit!
Hurry up!
Shit! Okay, alright. Fuck. I was looking at my fucking phone during that time. Alright, what do we do? Ah, shit. Are you good? What are we doing up here?
I have no idea.
I'm going in that pit.
Can you make it down there?
Here. I don't think I can get in there. Okay. You have to go in.
What did he say? Something about a valve?
Valve, yeah.
Holy shit, dude. I'm soaked. He's already got the wrench there.
Oh, this?
Yeah. I guess just twist that maybe towards...
Is that left again? I'm assuming.
Yeah, left. I think that's... Yeah, towards you, I think we'll do it. And that should work, yeah. I think it's supposed to come off and it'll release pressure. I think that's how it goes. Do you feel anything?
No.
Oh. Oh, maybe that thing? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
God.
Holy shit! Oh, fuck, dude.
So
you have to, no, you have to keep,
going?
You have to loosen it more.
Loosen it more?
Well, we're trying to get the valve shut off. What the fuck? Holy shit! What the fuck? Where did that go?
The full valve you were supposed to do.
This?
That, yeah, shut it off, shut it off. Oh, no, yeah, switch that.
You gotta get that back on there.
Well, why is the wrench there then? I thought that's what I had to do.
Where's the pressure?
It just shot up into the sky. What the fuck?
We gotta find that.
It legit shot up. I don't think it's come back down yet.
All right, I'm gonna go turn the electric off.
Did you fix it downstairs, dude? How do we do this?
We gotta find that valve.
Wait, if we don't, we're fucked.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do the whole thing over again.
Oh shit. Oh, this is all the water we need in the water heater.
I just want to say something.
What?
You didn't put no damn glue on the pipe.
What? Yes, I did.
That's why it leaked.
Yes, I didn't. I put a glue on every single piece.
There is not a dab of glue on that one pipe.
Oh wait, no, I had to put one up there.
You had to put it on all the joints.
Oh, I thought if it slipped in. Shit. Shit, did you see where that went? I don't think it's come back down yet.
I was gonna say, I had water gun sprayed in my face. I have no idea.
Fuck, dude. Did it just fall down somewhere in there? Oh, there it is. It's in there.
Oh,
yeah, it came back down and fell deep in there. Oh. We fixed it.
We got it.
Uncle Larry, we did it.
Yeah.
Shit, man. It got all over the camera. Fuck. And me. And my phone? I put glue on them. Huh?
Yeah,
it's in there. We fixed it though. The water stopped.
Yeah,
it's down there.
I turned the pump off.
Oh.
I thought that was because of something we did.
Yeah, the thing's down there. It's in the mud.
Oh.
I don't understand what we did wrong there.
Yeah.
I said to move the valve. This is a valve.
I don't know. That's a valve.
And then you have the wrench sitting there like that's someone.
Yeah, it looked like you had the wrench ready for us.
I left it on there because I thought maybe I have to prime it again.
Well, shit.
Well, we didn't know that.
And what were you saying about downstairs?
Does this look like a valve?
Yes. Yes, it does, actually.
It's a pressure gauge.
Pressure gauge, valve, it's all the same. I don't understand what I did wrong downstairs, yeah. Though. I had done that.
What you did wrong was you didn't glue it. You didn't glue the pipe.
Yes, I did.
There's no
I put
glue.
The purple yeah. shit on and then the orange there stuff.
I'm gonna show it to you. There's no glue on it.
I don't think so. Yeah, I think there was.
I'm pretty sure he got everything.
What's that do?
I gotta fill it back up.
So what, we gotta go back downstairs?
Well, not until we dry all those pipes off and re-glue the ones that you didn't glue.
What was that that came out? That was shit brown colored.
What was?
Yeah.
The water. I don't want that kind of water. That was some poop water
came
coming
out. Came out of where?
Coming out of the pipes.
What, here?
No, downstairs. It was shit brown coming in my face.
That's only because it was initially, that's what was left.
I got some in my mouth and shit.
Well, that's a shame.
But I never wanted to taste that taste again in my life.
I would imagine.
It was probably just mud.
Ugh.
Doesn't make you feel much better.
I gotta see this pipe thing. I mean, I was screaming the whole time. I was thinking about not my block knocked off when that pressure thing came off. It was gonna hit me in the dick or something. Shit. See? Look! Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Completely, see?
Yeah, everything looks good.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, you see? Now you see how, like, there's, like, you see some, like, slimy shit under that bottom one? I forgot. I even touched it, too. I didn't even realize. I thought it just goes in, because you don't want to glue it shut.
You don't glue. You glue both sides?
Apparently, yeah.
Oh.
It doesn't...
How are you supposed to change the pipes?
I still don't know what you're talking about.
Shit.
Are you talking about down here? I was actually supposed to glue that?
This. Right, this one right here. You need glue.
I thought you said not to glue that part.
No, I said all of them have to be glued.
But what if
you
need to...
glue that last.
What if you need to take it off?
Before you shove them in together.
What if you need to take it off? How do you take it off?
Yeah, you change your pipe.
That's why I figured you need at least one part where you can...
If you had to fix this whole thing, you take cutters and you cut it.
Huh.
You don't need to take it off.
Well, we didn't know.
Well, I showed you on this one that I glued every single one.
It was relatively easy.
All right, we're gonna have to redo that.
Shit, are you serious?
Well, this one we gotta glue, but we gotta wait till it dries now, which I gotta drain the whole water line for that.
Wait, but does the water coming out? Does that mean if we do that, it'll work?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we have water.
Be careful. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Why's that happening?
That's all the water that went through the rest of the pipe.
Oh, yeah, I thought that right now.
Yeah, or else the glue won't ever stick.
Oh, my bad. I thought I paid attention in class. I mean, hey, it sounds cool.
It does sound cool.
That's good.
Well, it's not that big a deal. We'll just dry everything off and then.
I mean, my
thank goodness
camera.
We didn't have the electric hooked up. Now look, there's water.
I mean, I thought I felt something.
There's water all in this whole thing.
Might have just been... I'm gonna have to turn this camera off. I think it's... It might... The LCD's soaked. The lens is soaked. Shit, how's my phone? I was legit on Twitter when it happened.
Really?
Shit, it's soaked. Let me turn this off. See, now this is the thing I was talking about. Electric and water. I don't get it.
You're standing in water right now.
They're not live right now.
Oh. You sure?
As far as you know.
Pretty sure.
You already accidentally turned him on once, didn't you, earlier?
I began electrocuted right now.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
And what would you have done if I was?
I'd have been like, I wouldn't have checked it that way if I was you.
No, I mean, seriously.
We would have kicked you.
Yeah.
With our rubber.
Hit me with that pole or something.
And knock the wire that are.
We would have just removed the wood behind you and tucked your body into that hole with the rest of them.
I gotta get the wire cutters.
I mean, we could have Buzz do this.
You wanna let him do this?
That could be fine, yeah. We just wanna fix the pipe.
We'll just do the pipes then.
That right. Works.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, as long as I can pee and shit in that toilet, that's fine for now. Yeah.
Plus, it'll give this a little bit extra time to
dry off. Yeah, that's good.
We can turn the water on without turning this on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's fine.
So
man.
We just get the water all running in the house and everything. We can flush the toilet, and then if we ever have to pee, we can
perfect. Perfect.
What's that?
We don't have to go outside to pee anymore?
Oh, yeah, man. I know, that's kind of fun.
It's kind of a letdown,
right?
Yeah.
It's kind of fun.
remember the big wrench, the big pipe wrench?
It's upstairs. You want me to get it?
Is it upstairs?
Yeah.
All right, you know where it is?
Yeah.
All right. See how I played stupid just then?
All right, hey, that's what I do. That's my move. I play stupid so people do stuff for me.
I'm learning it off of the experts.
Yeah, but it's not, I don't actually play stupid. I'm stupid.
Oh, you're not playing, that's what you're saying?
Yeah. Or maybe I'm just saying that.
No, you're just saying that. I don't think you're stupid.
Aww. You sure?
But
you sure, Reggie?
This was pretty stupid. I'm gonna mess up this part. Alright. Okay, we're gonna go that way, right?
Yeah.
Jesse, this is all you had to do.
Yeah. No, I didn't.
No, we know that.
I didn't know. I thought. Never mind. I fucked up.
You ready, Corn?
Yep. I mean, I guess.
Shit.
On the bright side, I got all this nasty brown water out.
All right, turn it. That's good.
That's all?
That's it.
Oh, simple mistake. Common mistake. People do
what,
this all the time.
Not putting glue on? Simple mistake.
Common mistake.
Yeah.
I like that one.
It's like, you know, even when you do a good glue job, sometimes the glue doesn't stick and you gotta put some more on there, you know?
I think that's probably.
No, not
what
with this glue.
Well,
you can't take the pipes apart and then put that glue in once it's glued.
Well, Buzz Killington over here. I thought I did a pretty good job. That was my first time.
Well, put it this way: the other ones didn't leak, right?
Right.
Yeah.
So it was just the one. You just forgot to put glue on it.
Yeah.
Wait, did you seriously turn on the wires?
Yeah, I turned on the wires. Accidentally. I turned on the hot water heater wire.
Oh, so you were...
I saw water on the electrical box.
Wait, so I
could have
died?
Yeah.
Because I touched the wires.
You touch them?
Yeah.
Which wires you touch?
The big... Those.
These right here?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Now, these would have been the ones that killed you. These aren't...
Wait, that would have legitimately, like, killed me.
Yeah, that's like 220. This one, this over here... Especially if you were standing in water, but you weren't at that point.
Yeah,
you would have just,
yeah.
You know, Corn might have been able to help you out.
Jeez, I almost died. I legit almost died. And Jackie's here. Shit, we probably should have moved the TV stand off the porch. I don't know, maybe she saw it yesterday when we weren't here. I hope she doesn't mind. Should we tell her about the porch, how it kind of collapsed like that, the rail? Or just keep that to ourselves?
I'll keep that to ourselves.
She doesn't know.
All right.
Exactly.
I'm not good at secrets, but I'll try. All right, so we're good? So we can test it now?
No, we're going to give it a little time to put it
on. Okay, just like a few minutes?
Yeah, like maybe after we eat or something.
Wait.
But you want one of us to go do it?
To do the valve?
Yeah.
No.
Why?
Do you know which valve to do? You don't have no wrenches on you.
You gotta
right?
be more specific. There's like five different valves down there.
It's the ball valve, the red handle. It has a red handle.
I know ball valves. Yeah, it's the lever one.
The red
handle. Red lever, not the knobby one.
Right, and you just gotta put it.
We got this. We've learned.
Yeah.
So you're flipping a switch on, so when do we do the lever thing?
After you hear the pump kick on, you can.
Alright, as soon as that happens, alright, got it. Simple task.
Easy. We've learned from our mistakes.
What did
okay?
he say?
That's 40, what you do.
What did he say? 30?
I don't know. I wasn't listening to him.
50? Yeah, I didn't know that part. I should shut him up. We're fucked. All right. Send you down there. He was talking about the blue thing, right?
I think so, yeah.
All right. Yeah, let's take that off. We're kidding, Jay. We know it's the red one, right? The lever. And then. Oh, I guess we can. I think we can do it now then. Do it now!
Let's just put this down.
Release it, chopper!
Let's put it down?
Oh, yeah, I guess. Done. Wait, none's gonna. I'm traumatized. Here.
It's at 60.
Alright, so what was that number he said? Is it going up or down? 60.
Go ahead and open it.
Oh, we already did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, we're that quick.
Yeah.
We already saw it was 60. I was like, flip it.
It's supposed to be like this?
No, that's all.
Like that? Oh.
So it was already on.
Oh, we already did it.
It was already on. Yeah,
all right.
So they came down here for nothing.
Right.
Uh-huh.
That was that. You know, that was the valve you were supposed to.
We get it, okay? We fucked up.
No, but you never turned it off, ever.
I'm never gonna do anything again in my life because I'm afraid that it's wrong. That's a lie. So now we're good?
Should be.
Oh wait, shit, now is there water? There could be water spilling out down there?
Could be, because I told you you'd need to wait at least an hour for that.
Oh, it's been 5 minutes. Hey, sounds good. I don't hear anything. It's gonna be, it's a trap! Oh, ew. It's not even worth going over there. It looks good. Why don't I hear, how come I don't hear anything? Is it supposed to be this quiet?
Oh, we'll have to see if we have water in the house.
All right.
You guys didn't turn any other levers in there, or the other valve, did you?
Nope.
I mean, I can't account for all my actions, but... Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Water in the new house. Water, water, what are you doing? Water, the fuck are you doing? Really? Is this just, is it, maybe it's just this sink. Maybe it's just this sink. This is, nothing's gonna shoot it out, right?
I already did this. I did this part earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, we already did this. We were five steps ahead of you. What's this do? Oh, fuck, it is gonna shoot out. You. Ah! Ah! Oh.
Damn it.
Take it that I wasn't supposed to happen.
I dropped it on
it's on the other side of these cinder blocks. I'd pick it up, but my arms aren't like Michael Jordan's. After all the mistakes I've made, I'm actually being trusted with flipping the switch. That's very ballsy. That's almost stupid. What did he say? 10. 10. This is numbers on these? 10. 10 is on the right side. It is here. It says off, flip that on.
Oh, it was right. They don't seem to be. Jesus.
Got foggy lens. Sorry, guys. There's a temperature change.
Wait. Yeah, I hear stuff. You hear that?
Yep. Water's running.
Sweet.
And no leak.
Sweet. Hold on, let me see.
Oh, I bet you this is turned off.
The sink's turned off?
You can turn off the sink.
Wait, but no, on a real note, my toilet makes that kind of noise?
Maybe it's just like filling up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is it? Oh! It was just the pee is. Oh, wait, what?
It's gotta get the water!
Gotta get the air out.
This place, it's got ghost water. Oh, it's.
That's what I may use
it. Oh, it's kind of like when you're trying
to. Go through the sink in the. In the kitchen. Sound. We gotta open up all these valves.
Is it like when you're trying to take a shit and you just air comes out and then eventually poop? Oh! Ew! Oh! It does! Poop does come out! What the fuck is that sound?
That's coming out of here. We gotta.
I gotta wipe the lens off.
What the hell? Anything, Corn?
Yeah, water's actually coming out.
Nuh-uh, for real?
Yeah. I mean, it's not much, but.
Yes!
Water.
You couldn't tell?
Uncle Larry, how's this water taste? How's that water taste? Woo! Got water here, water there, water everywhere. Fuck you, Dad. Glad you fell. Ha ha ha. Sweet.
What are those noises in there?
Good?
That's just, okay. I was wondering.
It's good noises. Like, that means life. So we let that run?
Yeah, so that air comes out.
Shit, leaky sink.
Yeah, it should get stronger in the sink now. And we let this go up so we can flush this toilet.
Dang, listen to that water pressure in there. God, it really looks ghostly in here with the fucking fog on the. Wow, look at that stream. Jeez, look at that. So what can we do about that sink? You think you just need to tighten
the
something?
The sink in there?
Yeah.
It's the drain. It's not a big deal.
Do we need to buy a new one?
No. Why is it leaking? Because the other day, somebody was trying to get into the cabinet to the left. I'm not going to mention any names.
Oh, sweet, a battery.
And he kept moving it, in, and he was moving the whole sink. I said, be careful, there's pipes in there. So it probably just moved the drain just a little bit, and it's just off right now. It's easy.
So you're saying everything Jesse touches.
That's.
It seems like there's kind of like
What, I'm cursed?
Yeah.
I think Uncle Chuck rigged that shit wrong. It hasn't been used in years. Me trying to open a cabinet, hits the pipes on the other side of the wood. Makes sense. You know what? Corn's getting a shout out today. Nah, but seriously, subscribe to Larry's Lounge. He's actually veering on 500,000 subscribers, which is it's a big deal. Also, subscribe to Corin's channel as well. He's been doing a lot of things with his pants and shirt off. Pretty attractive stuff. I know there's a girl juggies. We got 11% girl juggies out there, so there you go. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Twitch channel links in the description. We got running water. And I was afraid I honestly wasn't. So that's a pretty big deal.
That's a real big deal.
And then we can get Buzz to hook up the electric so I can get hot water. Mm-hmm. And then beyond that, maybe we can start with the panels over the shower enclosure. We're going to get some food. So I should honestly be moving in within the next few days. Once the water hit, I mean, that's what my dad was going on about.
Yeah.
Right. You don't got water, but you got a Nintendo? It's a Super Nintendo, first of all. And second of all, why not? All right, Jays. Go get some food. Love you, Jays, to death. And don't forget to keep it frigid.